My name is Pam, and the title of my poem is Generation X.
We revoke the irrevocable. We are the inspirational. We tell stories of lives. We are the eyes and ears. We go to places that all need cheers. We challenge, we egg on, it's time for a boisterous cheer. We seize the opportunity to write after such disunity over words all our lives. While others chase after mistaken words and unsung songs, we simply erase the wrong and apologetically lead them on to believe every man can get along. We tell truths, we tell lies, we surpass and welcome ties. We are motivators, activators of faith. True warriors, born warriors, some at least. We inscribe our input at the world's hand, as shy attempt to stick it to the man. Does it work? Sometimes. But the point is, we are a generation of lyricists, satirists, balladists, muses, and writers of free entity. Our pages of controversial statements are a convolicity, usually causing some dissension that demands our attention among some race, class, and infrastructure that our society set up as buffers to excuse our sometimes brash Americanism, saying, hey, do what we say. Do you want terrorism, schism, and rejuvenated bipartisan? Can they only want to re-envision the idea of governmentism? Empty promises that are shaky cannot make up for the millions of unnamed dogs had and children living without their moms and dads. A man cannot be what he cannot see himself being. So why do we Americans try so hard to mimic MTV then? Because we might not all be celebrities, but that doesn't mean an increasing immoral society doesn't mean our originality to eradicate our underlying self-hatred. That we all feel at some point in some time, and that maybe we should pour some lime on those cuts and burns. Cuts and burns. Cuts and burns. Cut and burn. I yearn for relief. We are Generation X. We are that relief appealing. So when we're not dealing with reality and healing and work that are worthy and unmotivated, we are stealing our healing for our nation. We are Generation X. We are exceptionally and by far the best. We can, we will, and we are changing the broken scars, one heart at a time. So Generation X, can we awaken our world? Can our world be awakened by our thoughts, count, and rhyme? Let us show them all at once or one at a time. Thank you.